Hello and welcome. Welcome, guys. Welcome back to Nightingale. So, we're kind of almost leaving kind of off where we left off ish. I did go back and get some things unlocked. I got a lot more tier 2 essence stuff, and then I pretty much go to my progression tab. Pretty much have unlocked a lot of all the different recipes and everything. Cooking. Yeah. Well, that's armament. There's cooking. what was the other one that I wanted to tell you all about? Oh yeah, here it is. Guns. So I don't know where to get the rugged stuff. I'm guessing that might be after I get to the next zone. I don't know. But we got the blunderbuss, which I guess is a shotgun. And then we have the bolt action. So, yep, this is the shotgun. Looks a little weird. One shot, pretty much. And then, yeah, the rifle. So, I think the rifle I got to 30, but the shotgun I was only able to get to 28. So, yeah, I don't know what to do about getting higher tiered thing there. But I figured we would go, since we do have some guns, I figured I would go and do, I can't get to it. Basically, the next side of power is what I kind of want to do. I'll just go around. So yeah, we will, I should have not eaten that food yet. Because I want to get my rested buff. It's just food. I'll make a lot more. And I got carrots. I got lots of carrots. Although the carrots don't seem to be as good as I would like it to be. I think the tomatoes are still better. Tomatoes. Toasty tomatoes. What is going on? Okay, I don't know what that was. I don't know what that was, but okay. Okay. Shotgun. Shotgun is good. What did you pick up? Did you pick up anything? Just that wood? The tier one wood? Yeah, you can keep that. Okay, my heart kind of just dropped out of my chest there, guys. Just like I was not expecting that. Oh, what a great way to start out the video. I think the shotgun just saved my booty. Maybe. Oh. Well. Give y'all a little taste of the healing magic. Isn't it nice? Well, I wonder if I can get in here. That would be a negative. So that means I need a higher gear score of 35. Oh boy. How is that supposed to work? You know, last time it actually like said what I needed to be to enter it. And now it's not. Well. Okay, well, let's just go to the vault thingy, I guess. Is that it right there? I think that is it right there. It's a bit dark in here. Sorry guys, I'm not really talkative tonight. Kind of a new area, new area, new everything. Kind of just taking it all in, I guess. Trying to make sure I don't die. You know, that whole 9 yards thing. You can hear something down here. Don't think I like it. Oh, we got a spawner. Golly, that sounds horrible. I see a chest. Don't take my stuff. Oh, here's a portal. I don't want to open that just yet. I'm not done exploring. Alright, what did you pick up, bro? I need that. You can take that. Oh, you took some of my other stuff. 10 ore, you can have that. That you can have. Stone. I really should go ahead and start mining this stuff, let him carry it, but I don't want my game to crash and I freaking lose everything he's carrying. And I gotta be able to move, so. Yep, trusty old bow, baby. Trusty old bow. Oh, there ain't nothing down here. There's only that. Well, I guess we'll get to mining. Ah, it's the amber. Cool beans. Ah, it's 50. That sucks. Dang it. Not cool, bro. I honestly don't know how to get my pickaxe any higher. I knew that was gonna be like a limiting factor, cause, yeah. Alright, you too slow collecting the shit, man. So I think the shimmering ore I've already gotten. Maybe it's a better quality? I don't know. So I don't know if this is going to open up the portal or not. It might. Change the appearance of your gear. Well, here's Mr. Puck.
What's this, intrepid fleshling? Claiming bounty from deep within the hypogean sanctums of fairer folk. Yet hast thou any inkling of what thou holdest cupped in mortal midst? The synchronous lotus is no simple bauble, but a potent fey bijou, filled to bursting with a mere sliver of the realm's magic. It is the scavenged foundation upon which your kind so often builds their fanciful toys. Forget not that it was we who bestowed magic unto man. Without such generosity, what might the children of Earth have been reduced to? Though, even with my kin absent, there is great danger in plucking our pelf while foregoing reciprocity. What luck we two are friends, that I may beteem this boon unto you. And, since you now possess the means to power it, I have another gift to grant. One more of Robin's favors parceled. The means to construct a portal of one's own. In eons past, portals were notoriously taxing and toilsome for humans to conceive and maintain. However, in the turmoil following the calamity, I chanced upon a newfangled arch design that dares to make elementary what was once unattainable. You need only seek the materials required to raise this crude apparatus and place the lotus therein. Erecting it will create a contract with this realm's spirits to tame the interrealmic lacuna. Use it well, realm walker, that you may yet catch the flown nightingale.
Deeper into the cave. Feeling usually these things, places are huge, full of loot. That looks like that's going back. We need to go forward. That's what I hear. Ah, there's another one right there. There's a chest too. Strange feeling I need to do that. Can't destroy those chests. Hey you, I need a... Oh man, you're already carrying stuff. Crap. Well, I might be able to get rid of that. Same thing with that. Same thing with these. I don't need you to have that. Alright, we can get rid of this. Get rid of the sticks. Ah, there's lumber I should give you. I didn't see the lumber. That would get a lot of weight off me. Ah, yeah, there's the hole. Okay, yeah, this is back at the beginning. Okay. So I need to hit this thingy. Which does what? Let's eat some food real quick. I totally forgot about food. Did that I don't know what that did. Still glowing red. Word, man, these places creep me out, man. I ain't gonna lie. What did you pick up? You picked up something. A tent for resting, maybe? Yeah, rest in, cook food. Wow. No, but I will take that brass. Come on, dude, let's go. What are you doing, man? You're holding all my stuff, bro. Oh, I got rid of that wood. Crap. Well, worst comes to worst, that'll be the first thing to go. I really do hate these things, man. They're so massive. Okay, yeah, as soon as you get close to these things, they go off. That would make sense. Thank you. Oh, dude, Mike, you scared me, bro. All right, what lumber do I have? Just regular old lumber? Well, since they're spawning on the bridge, might as well just stay right up here. I think I got everything. Dude, I'm sorry, but the bow, the bow is way overpowered. But, whatever. I freaking love the bow. The bow is awesome. Alright, dude. What can I give you? Coal, that, more lumber, carved wood. I think that's it. I don't think I have anything else. All right, let's keep going. Pretty sure there's gonna be a boss battle coming up soon, maybe? Maybe not. Nothing but locusts. Is there anything else in here? Hey, I didn't come. I wasn't even near that portal, bro. Come on, man. Well, at least I'm back in the cradle, though. There's my dude. Okay, well, that didn't really help at all. Sorry, I got to building. I got to the building menu. I'm like, ooh, that looks cool. That looks cool, too. I like that. I like that, too. Oh, well. Yeah, I guess we'll just go ahead and go back. But yeah, that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. Like that, I'm having fun with it. I kind of want to see where this is going, as far as the devs are concerned. So, I mean, it's fun. There's a lot of rinse and repeat. Even throughout the little mini zones I have been in, only two, I think, so far. So, and I already got guns, and yeah, so it's, I don't know, the progression's a little better than before, but I don't know, I kind of have to play through a lot to see what's happening here, or what's happening with the game as far as getting to the end point, you know? But anyway, guys, yeah, without further ado, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I will see all of you next time.